Hey everyone, kind of forgot to mention this yesterday, but I bought Arthur's old phone. So yeah, this is the first episode with the new phone. And it's Open Streets Toronto today, so they have Blur and Young open for a bit of a ways here. And I'm taking advantage of these open streets to get some neat hyperlapses. So yeah, just experimenting with that, getting some neat time lapses and stuff. Some of them are a little bit shaky, but yeah, whatever. So yeah, I met up with Adam and Don. We're walking around, just checking stuff out. Cause it's neat. This is like a twice a year event where they just open up these streets. And have this like pop-up park here. It's kinda neat. Super crowded though. And of course, play some Pokemon Go. I think this is probably like the first hyperlapse that I think actually turned out pretty alright. Just tracked onto that, pretty much whatever's in the center of the screen I've tracked onto. So yeah, it's that building with the crane on it. And, yeah, hopefully this video turns out pretty alright. You know, mostly I'm just experimenting with the new camera and like all the app stuff. Not really familiar with it. Oh, and this is why the other hyperlapse from the other day didn't work out. Is whenever there's something in the foreground that passes over whatever I'm tracking, it kind of loses tracking for a bit. I might be able to re-track it, but more often than not, it just messes it up. So yeah, we're walking down closer to Queen Street, which is where it ends. Where the open streets ends. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with how this one turned out. I was like, oh yeah, that was cool. Anyways, Don had to go do like a phone interview or something. But yeah, Adam and I were still walking around. Bumped into Emma, and I think that guy's name is Mark. It was a coincidence. And then we're just, still walking around. Oh, this one. Yeah, I was like, damn, that was good. Except for, like, there was one little jitter there, but for the most part, that was pretty smooth. Yeah, I kind of like the streets open thing because it is mostly just open streets. Instead of just like a bunch of vendors and shit all over the place. You know, it's just nice and open. So yeah, we took a short rest back at Adam and Don's. Enjoying that two-couch lifestyle. And now we're on our way over to the Jack Layton Ferry Terminal. And yeah, there's a guy blowing huge bubbles here. And this is what I'm talking about with the new camera app. I wasn't sure how to do slow motion videos. This would have been dope to see in slow motion. Oh well. So yeah, we're going over to the island, of course. You know, that's why we're at the ferry terminal. Pretty crowded, but I don't know, I've seen it a lot worse than this. Able to get another hyperlapse. Pretty happy with how that turned out. Since I don't have to, like, walk around, it's even smoother. And those boats, they're actually pretty smooth. There's some crazy guys here who are like, yo, bro, film me as I jump off from the second floor of the ferry onto the ground. I was like, don't do it, guys. And then they didn't do it. So that was good. Yeah, over at the beach here, having some picnic, backpack cheese. Cheese was in my backpack for kind of a while. Enjoying the sound of that beach while listening to the sound of White Noise Beach. It's like double beach. Yeah. Here's a bird. I guess it was injured. Looks like he's kind of limping. I don't know. There was like a wildlife guy who was there though. Yeah, the maze. Time to get lost in the maze.
We've been in the maze for 3 hours.
I'm starting to feel like we've been through this maze before. Adam! Adam! How could this be the center?
I did it!
Yeah. Nice.
I love it when water fountains are super strong. They're too strong for their own sink part. So yeah, now we're going over to the other side of the island. I didn't film much of the walk because it was getting pretty dark. But this is the Algonquin Island, where some of the houses are. I think this is the best view of the skyline, at least from the island. And yeah, it's like 9:30 now. I think this is one of the last boats off the island, at least from the Ward Island port. Wasn't able to track onto anything for this shot, so you can kind of see it like drift around. Still pretty decent though. Yeah, I think it's only like 10 or 10:30-ish, but we're all kind of tired. So yeah, Adam and Don took the bus up. I'm just biking, because that's how I do. So yeah, and have a good time, guys. Later.